Wow. We need more men like him. Hey, man.